station in the world plays her songs. She's been on more magazine covers than most supermodels. And her world... and she needs to eat a big steak. And... and her world tour is leaving audiences breathless and begging for more. You know, if she could just sell a few more albums, she might just hit it big and I'll let her open for me on my next world tour. God love her, the poor little thing. Actually, earlier tonight, she won the award for a top-selling album. Is it any wonder she's our final nominee for the Fans' Choice Award? Let's take a look.
Don't be stupid. Become a workaholic in this industry. There is no halfway. You go all the way, or you just won't succeed. So it's important to give it all that you have while you have the chance. And because these aren't the longest careers that anyone could choose, you have to find something that helps you to relax. And for me, it's horseback riding, and it only takes an hour or two out of my day when the horse is around. He doesn't come to every city with me because it would be too hard on him. So he has rest days in between, and we catch up with each other every second city, really. And so I get to ride at least 4 days a week, which is really great.
Ladies and gentlemen, Shania Twain.
My hair went black, man, I hate that. Oh yeah. Just when I thought things could get worse, I realized I forgot my purse. With all this stress, I must confess, this could be worse than PMS. Hey! Stimulate my brain. This job ain't worth the pay. I can't wait till the end of the day. Hey, honey.
Watch TV, get off the phone, hit the dog a bone. Hey, 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 a honey mouth.
better.